guys, welcome to the vlog. It is Saturday morning, we've just been to swimming lessons. Both boys had massive sleeping, so they're both not ready for a nap yet, even though they should both be asleep. Jake's actually making breakfast, and Finley is about to try some egg for the first time since his allergic reaction. So let's go see how he goes. Are you ready, Finny?
Wow.
Ready for some egg? Oh my lord. You're making mummy nervous.
Really yummy.
Okay, your car is gonna be broken soon. Hey guys, I'm just editing this vlog and I wanted to jump in real quick because I wanted to update you guys on how Finn went with his egg. He was actually fine. I noticed when he got in the shower that night that he had a little bit of a like eczema on his back and his legs, which has in the past been a cause of his allergies. But other than that, he had no other reaction, so I think it's just flaring his eczema at the moment. We have an appointment with the allergist in August, so we'll see what they say. Hi, Finny. Oh, bless you. Oh, bless you. Yeah. This is really hard to do with one hand. Oh, okay. We are at Bunnings. We're going to get a lawnmower and a pressure washer. Like real adults. Are you excited, Finny? No? Oh, you are? No? Oh, Finny's not excited. Are you excited, Grace?
You want a rose bush?
Daddy,
you won't touch it. You won't touch it.
You're
scared. Go, Finny. Not that one, Finny. Not that one, Finny. Come on, Finny. Finny, come on. Come on. What are you two doing? Daddy, just here somewhere, maybe?
What, this one?
That's the... Oh, no, it's not. It's $500. It's tiny. Do you want to have a look at the petrol one?
Yeah.
Finny. Whoa. Go, boys, go. Wow!
Yeah, good Walmart.
That one. $65.
Yeah.
What a bargain.
Actually, not too bad. Yeah, need some other ones. Don't have to worry about trying to start it.
What's up, Finny? Stay on your seat. We're gonna go buy this stuff.
Another box.
Another box. Oh my goodness.
Sit down or you're gonna fall over.
Look at Finny. Woohoo, Finny. Woohoo. Good morning, guys. It is Sunday morning. We are rushing, running late. We're dropping Finny off. Hello.
Daddy.
Oh, hold on, you're gonna fall. We'll continue this conversation in a second. Oh!
Mommy,
yeah, we're gonna get Daddy.
Daddy
had to poop, so Daddy's at home at the moment.
Daddy.
Huh? Yeah, we'll come back and get Daddy, don't worry. We'll come back and get Daddy.
Daddy.
So we are going, do you guys even see me? I don't even know, this is really tough. We are going to drop Finny off to Ellie. And we are going to Disney on Ice. I wanted to have left half an hour ago, but that's not happening. We still have to get lunch and we have to print the tickets off because I forgot to. And the show starts in 2 hours and it's a 45 minute drive. So we're going real well with time here, buddy! So luckily Ellie only lives like a minute and a half, probably like 4 minutes away. In the same state, just on the complete opposite side. What? Yep, okay, sure. We just have to drop. Oh my gosh! Camera is not working for me today. I'm trying to drive too fast to get to where we need to go on time. Funny, is it? I don't think it's very funny. So we just have to drop Finny. Okay, I've repeated myself so many times. But we have to drop Finny off and go back and get Daddy. End of story.
That was very aggressive.
Oh, wow. Go, Finny.
Minnie, come here.
Where's Gav? You don't know?
Where's Gav? Can you see him? Can you see Gav?
He's like, no.
Grayson, come back this way.
This way. Can you see him?
Say hi, Gav.
Where are we, Bubby? Who are we going to go see?
Baby.
Yeah, who else? What?
Santa.
Mr. Potato Head? Who else?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Jesse.
Yeah.
Buzz.
Yeah. Good job.
What about Slick?
Alright.
Anybody?
Are you ready, Bubby?
Don't be polite, cause I like your attitude.
Stop your feet to turkey and frog.
Stop your feet to turkey and frog.
All together, let's shout yee-haw.
About a curfew, cause all that is stuck in my head. It's me and you. Pulse speed and my heart is racing, but I'm not sure I wanna pace it, cause it only does this with you. Our bodies meet, I can feel the tension. Move us into the next dimension. Let's just let our bodies be true.
Woody and Buzz, Grace? Do you like Disney on Ice?
Yeah.
Yeah, who have you seen? Did you see Woody and Buzz and Jessie?
Yay!
And Mickey? Yeah.
We make out, but thriller.
never left the same. For the thrill of it, we can have with no regrets.
Grayson and Wheatley about Disney. We'll call it turn the TV on in a minute. Can you tell Mummy, did you like going to see Woody and Buzz? And Jessie? Yeah. Mom. Who were you sad that you didn't get to see?
Mummy.
Did you not? We didn't see Mr. Potato Head, did we?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, Tato.
No, Tato. Did you have so much fun, though?
Fun, though.
Yeah, except where the princesses were on. He's just sat on the floor when the princesses were on because he didn't want anything to do with it. They were boring, huh? Mr. Finley, did you have fun with Ellie? Finny, did you have fun with Ellie?
Yeah. I'm on Friday. I'm here Friday.
Oh, you had fun with Ellie? Well, maybe next time you can hang out with Ellie. How about that?
Hi, Donna.
You want to watch something on TV?
Don't
we should call Nana and Poppy and tell them how much you liked it because they bought that for you for your birthday. Disney on Ice was so good. If you're thinking of taking your kids, I 100% recommend. Because it was really good. Even Jake enjoyed parts of it. And he's very hot.
I'm digging through the glove box. I thought I had a map in here. The driver's door doesn't lock. I bought the car my junior year. There's candy in my backpack. And you can pick our soundtrack. We're heading for the East Coast tonight. So pack your bags and hold on tight, cause we're taking off.
That's the end of the vlog, guys. I hope you enjoyed. We had so much fun at Disney. I hope you enjoyed watching it. Make sure you give it a big thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, and we'll see you on our next one. Goodbye.
Run away with me. We're on the way to New York City. Take my hand and see. Manhattan never looked so pretty. Travel light.